What's up, ladies and gentlemen? This is CrazyCutters21 here from EnixOrigin.com. What's going on, gamers? All right, so first of all, I want to say I do apologize for not uploading a video as of recent. I've been kind of busy with a lot of things going on. Didn't expect for my schedule to be a little hectic this week. So I do apologize. But I do have for you a boss fight using Riku. The boss fight is with Commantis in the grid world. Now, this boss fight is pretty easy. As always, it should be by default. Make sure that you have plenty of potions. I mean, I can never stress that enough. Always make sure, because, I mean, everyone has a different fighting style. Everyone has a different strategy. And sometimes it is easier than others. So, always make sure to have that in mind. Now, with this boss fight, and the very outside of this circular arena, you're going to see a blue neon ring that you can actually flow motion to. You can just grind around the Mantis, flank him in a corner when he's moving, and then just constantly use your flow motion attacks, your flow motion combos. I cannot stress that enough because, I mean, it just causes so much damage, and Commantis actually has about 5 health bars. Another thing that I wanted to mention was with Riku, he's roughly like level 16, and I mainly equipped physical attacks, and I used Cure. And the reason I added Cure on there was, I mean, pretty much, rationally, is that it heals you without having to use one of your potions. But if your health is really low, you can do, like, this double medic combo. You can use Cure when it's available, hit potion, vice versa. That way, you're back to full health. So you definitely want to just take your time, just keep doing your combos. He's really not that difficult. You also got to keep in mind that when he is weak, you got to make sure to press your triangle and square button at the same time so that way you can hack him and avoid him getting any further energy. So that way you can just kick his butt and get this fight over with. So as long as you just make sure to hack him when he's down, you pretty much own this battle. But if you guys like this video, you guys need any further information, let me know. Leave a comment section below. I'll definitely get back to you as soon as I can. Once again, I do apologize for uploading this video late. So what I'm going to do is I normally upload my videos Monday through Friday. So I'm going to try to catch up with this week. So I will be uploading some additional videos this weekend. But as always, you guys have a phenomenal week. I'll see you again next time, guys. Peace.